Hello. Hi. Oh, I just said second. Hello. Everybody doing all right? I'm doing okay.
Mata tu sed, el castillo la torre yo soy, la espada que guarda el caudal, tú el aire que respiro yo, y la luz de la luna en el mar, y garganta que ansío mojar, y temo, te amo. Deseos me vas a dar, oh, dices tú, mi tesoro, basta con mirarlo, tuyo será, tuyo será.
Thanks a lot. That's a Jerry Ranks song called "Dead Awake." I think that was the first Jerry Ranks song, actually. Wrote that with my buddy Ross O'Carroll. He ain't here, but you know that's what happens when you don't show up there, Jack. You get a shout out and you feel sheepish. You feel a tad sheepish. Happy almost Halloween. Right? I feel like you guys are a celebrating bunch when it comes to, I mean, in normal times, right? That suffice to say that we're all kind of, everybody's a Halloween head. Well, this ain't gonna be the one to remember for all of his history. I mean, it will, but it ain't. Let's think about all the good Halloweens we've had. I'm drawing a blank. It's not my favorite. Yeah, dressing up. I've always loved dressing up. That's why I was an altar boy. I want to be in the show, Jack. I'm not going to sit here in the goddamn pew. These seats are uncomfortable. I want to wear the robes. I want to light the candle. And I'll take the risk of getting touched up. Whatever. Price of doing business, baby. You got to play to win. It's not a joke. It's not that that's funny. It's not funny. But I escaped it. Let's just say. I think I did. You know, what with repression and all that good stuff. Who knows? Who knows, Jack? I'm gonna do another cover. This is someone else's song. This is Gilbert O'Sullivan. According to Ryan Lane, it's the saddest song in the world. Now you be the judge there, Jack.
In a little while from now, if I'm not feeling any less sour, I promise myself, treat myself, and visit a nearby tower. And climbing to the top, I throw myself off in an effort to make clear to who, anyone. It's like when you're shattered, left standing in the lurch at a church where people saying, "My God, that's tough." She stood him up. No point in us remaining. May as well go home. I did on my own, alone again, naturally. Only yesterday, I was cheerful, bright, and gay, looking forward to who wouldn't do the role I was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt all about God and His mercy. Well, if He really does exist, why did He desert me in my hour of need? I truly am indeed alone again, naturally. It seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can't be mended, left unattended. What do we do? What do we do?
Thank you if you're cheering No thanks if you're jeering. Thanks if you're woo-hooing. No thanks if you're booing. Now let me be clear. My Obama impression not gotten any better since 2004. Now let me be clear. I got my hair cut. Give you a little bit more comfort. I got an Obama cut, baby. Feels good. Tatage. The nicer tatage. For me. For me, baby. Ah, sorry. I'm talking, chatting. Keep this rolling. I'm trying to lean in. See what's going on. What else is happening? This live stream is sandwiched, in my opinion, sandwiched in between some quality entertainment. This weekend, it's been a big weekend for eccentric. I don't know. I'm not putting myself in that category, but some of my favorites released some really great stuff this weekend. Friday it's a Tim Heidecker stand-up special. That's on YouTube right now. If you don't think it's funny, I don't know what to tell you. I don't want to hear it. Don't tell me if you don't think it's funny. If you don't think it's funny, it's not meant for you there, babe. Also, I'd be remiss if I didn't mention Borat 2. I watched it, no spoilers. It's great. And then tonight is the Eric Andre show's coming back for a fifth season. So that will be fucking insane. So I'm the mild card in this foursome that I've attached myself to. All right, that's success by proxy, there, Jack. I've been adept at that. I find very successful people, and I just grab their leg and hold on till it and won't let go. Cheers. I got my black guitar again, Patty. You right, baby. Let's do. Who's to say what's fun? I don't know. That's a subjective, very subjective term. Let's do something fun. Let's have a chemistry exam. Pop quiz. I'll be the judge. You'll be the judge of what's fun. Jungle, you better take care. Never walk alone after midnight. If you don't believe me, you better take care of me. I am behind you, I always find you. I am the tiger. People who fear me never believe me. I am the tiger. The city is a nightmare, a horrible dream. Some of us will dream forever. Look around the corner and try not to scream. It's me. I am behind you. I always find you. I am the tiger.
I am the tiger. I am behind you. find you. I am a tiger, tiger, tiger.
Okay. What's so funny? City is a nightmare, a horrible joke. One that I am not included in on. Thanks so much for everybody who pre-ordered and shared and was really positive about this single from my record coming out. Really made me feel good. I've had a really nice couple days processing all the love and everything. So thank you. Thank you. Let's do another one, right? You know what everybody always requests. Let's take it down a notch. We're having too much fun. Juddy, I mean, let's get serious. Because you gotta eat vegetables too. All right, here everybody checked out. Now's the time to check on your other apps. See what's going on. That's fine. You gotta multitask, baby. There's a lot going on in the day. I don't expect your undivided attention. You know, but I'm happy when I have it. That makes sense. Yeah. Okay. This is a last minute addition. Garden. Thanks. Thanks. I've been taking it a little easier this month. What went one is the annual mortality confrontation. I can't go on like this forever, Jack. And expect any different, you know, anything to change. So, I don't know. Getting up there, Jack. Taking it a little easier. A little easier. Just a little bit. Okay. I'd like to do another one if it pleases the court. By pump the brakes. Yeah, just to say again, I'm genuinely appreciative and thankful for all of the support with these things and with my record and just general my whole song and dance and thing. You know, you guys you seemingly have a lot of. I didn't do it. You seemingly have a lot of space in your heart for not just me, you know. And without sounding too cheesy, that's what the world needs, and it becomes reciprocal. So thanks for understanding that that, you know, everybody's human, you know, and everybody should be allowed that qualification, you know. So I'm here for you. You're here for me. Seems like a pretty good arrangement. Until I outstay my welcome, Jack. I don't know. Might have to feather these things too. I'm in a bit of a position that I kind of have to go full. Well, I don't want to. But I got to do some social media. I got to be active this next 3 weeks leading up to my record. Or, you know, it's like giving it a chance, even though I feel embarrassed and sheepish and I'd much rather stay quiet a lot of the times. I reconciled that with my gratitude and with everything. And because I don't want to be pushing things down people's throat. But the response was overwhelming, and thank you. Let's do another one. Oh, I meant to tell Jake, my buddy Jake. He requested this some weeks ago. At some point, he's got a kid now, so he's not watching. All of my childless friends. Yeah? Here's what's fucked up about the pandemic. Now there's no excuse that you are busy, whether it's a phone call. But you know what? You should just recognize that sometimes that takes. Oh, wait a minute. I don't know where I'm going with this. Let's just do a song. Oh, jeez. This is for Jake. It's an Elliott Smith song. Shocker. Elliott Smith, that must be my spirit animal. Everybody's got one.
Shining sheet, the only maker that you wanna meet. A dying man in a living room, whose shadow paces the floor, would take you out any open door. This is not my life, it's just a fond farewell to a friend. It's not what I'm like, a fond farewell to a friend. Couldn't get things right. A fond farewell to a friend. Oh. He said, really, I just want to dance. Good and evil match perfect. It's a great romance. I can deal with some psychic pain. If it'll slow down my higher brain. Veins full of disappearing. Disconnecting from the missing link. This is not my life. It's just a fond farewell to a friend. It's not what I'm like. A fond farewell to a friend. Who couldn't get things right. A fond farewell to a friend. With the enemy, the cold comfort of the in between, a little less than a human being, a little less than a happy high, a little less than a suicide. The only thing is that you really try. This is not my life, it's just a fond farewell to a friend, not what I'm like. Things right. A fond farewell to a friend. Oh, this is not my life. It's just a fond farewell to a friend.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you. You know what a really passive-aggressive way to take a compliment or to turn a dig into a compliment. This will enrage the person who's trying to roast you with any luck. So roast me. No. Don't let me open that floodgate, because then I'll start to catch feelings at you guys. I'll roast myself. Don't. Fuck. Shuddy, you're a real piece of work. Thank you. So if you thank someone in that high-pitched voice with a thank you, and then they say it's not a compliment. Thank you. Like you don't understand that you're being roasted. It works. 85% of the time works every time. Right? Oh, woo. Man, Tony Todd's always got something to say. It must be tough being a dog. Life of Riley, goddammit. I've got kind of a life of Riley. Shut up, me and the dogs. Who let them dogs out? Rude. Let's do a 10 miles high guy. Ben, thanks for downloading, thanks for doing the thing. Up in the morning by mid-afternoon, I'm 10 miles high on the side of the moon. Riding a demon, riding a horse, it always pays to stay the course. Most of the time I wake in the night and I walk to the sink and I'm shocked at the sight. I pour me a drink and I reach for the pipe. I'm a granddad in the natural light. I see the light through you. 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 See the light through you. I see the light through you. I see the light through you. I see the light through you. I'm all over the place, walking mountain face. Where it can't be found, further than on the ground. Ghosts in every city and disease in every town. I see the light through you. 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 Guys, thanks again. If you if you've donated or you're planning on donating our cause this weekend, is getting behind the End SARS movement. Relating to the situation right now in Nigeria is really, really not good. But this organization, feminist.co, on Instagram, have taken on the mantle to send supplies and aid and resources and everything. And, you know, it is comparable to our situation here, and it's not at the same time. You know what I mean? Like, it's the same evil, it's the same thing, but there it's really, really bad there, and just, we're all human beings, right? I expect we would hope if our police force were firing on us, that, you know, that the international community at large would. There's a lot going on, I know, but it doesn't mean that shit's not happening too. So, who knows what's gonna happen with the election? on the good and the bad, it doesn't matter either way. We're still going to wake up and we're still going to be here, and you know, no problems are going to be immediately just solved, even if it's the result that we want. Because there's going to be half of this country is going to be fucking livid, and I don't want to deal with either of you. I don't want to deal with none of it. This has been an exhausting fucking 10 months, 39 years. I don't know. I still got a little fight left in me, but not much, Jack. Not enough to sustain. Not as, you know, you're going to have to help too. You're going to have to be angry about this too. I can't be the only one, and I know I'm not. But let's just be prepared to. I'm going to start doing CrossFit. I'm going to start lifting shit around the house. And just kind of training. I don't want to buy a gun. I don't want to get a gun. I got to come with these couple of these bad boys, but I need to do some CrossFit first. On week. There's some gluten-free situation here. Anyway, enough about me. Okay, I'm gonna attempt another one. You'll be shocked to know this is not my song, but I'm gonna give it my best. Okay. Miva, hi. Na crudens, na plays not what we you. Bet nepulies ne sentista. Man mia iris taisata te conta. Na crudens aquas not lat viu. Bet nepulies ne sentista. Man mia iris caistaca te conta. Maslid parlilu I lost. He'll do it self, like I do it to it. Barley old white men to clip, boon up me leo to. Mans late bar mans who like pilas to vini, by soundless pilas to serious. Barmans who like last to vini, asleep. I'm frustrated with myself. That's the only person I'm mad at. That's it. That's my only gripe. But thank you. Should I be? I don't. Thank you if you're cheering. No thanks if you're jeering. Thank you if you're toasting. No thanks if you're roasting. Thank you if you're applauding. No thanks if you're. If you're badawdin. Yeah, I said what I said. Who cares, baby? Days ago, kind of an outlaw, gonzo country fella from the 70s and 80s and everything. I got turned on to him via an artist I really like, Little Wings. And I've been meaning to put this song in the set, and I'd left it out the last several times, and it felt like a timely. Well, might as well do a song for him. Yep. Yeah, do that. This can't possibly go worse than the last one. So that's always the upside. When you hit rock bottom, when you feel a moment that is perhaps so excruciatingly embarrassing that you don't know if you'll ever recover. The good news is the next day. There's a potential for far less embarrassment, just relative to how much you fucked up before. Always look on the bright side of life, Jack. Jacqueline. Oh no, it's not this one. It's Pamela. Pamela. I don't give a shit, Borat. Sacha Baron Cohen is a goddamn genius, and he might have saved this whole situation. Who knows? But I'm behind him either way. That was great. He's a genius. A genius. Probably got a nice opinion as well. Some guys got all the luck. All right. Jerry Jeff Walker. All right. Well, the sun went down on old Easy Street. She's been cold down for the winter. She stopped to take a rest, maybe push us from the nest. It's just a dance that shadows do, and it's goodbye, goodbye, Easy Street. Won't you say goodbye? Yeah, goodbye. And it's goodbye, goodbye, Easy Street. Won't you say goodbye? Yeah, it's goodbye. At the carnival in the summertime, you get so sick from eating candy and leaves they change, and you change your train. Just a dance that the shadows do. Whoa! And it's goodbye, goodbye, Easy Street. Won't you say goodbye? Yeah, goodbye. Whoa! And it's goodbye, goodbye, Easy Street. Won't you say goodbye? Yeah, it's goodbye. Like a bell that must be rung, doo-doo-doo-doo, or a song that should be sung, doo-doo-doo-doo. She'll put you to the test. It's just a dance that shadows do. Whoa! And it's goodbye, goodbye, Easy Street. Won't you say goodbye? Yeah, goodbye. Whoa! And it's goodbye, goodbye, Easy Street. Won't you say goodbye? Yes, goodbye.
Rest in peace. Jerry Jeff Walker. He had a lot of great songs. But yeah, it was me and Esau, the singer for The Very Best, used to sing that song. I turned him on to, where the fuck would Esau have, you know, it was from Malawi. Like, you know, he's one of the most brilliant people I've ever worked with, you know. But his expertise, is mostly a lot of reggae, but Malawi music. And I felt really good that, like, I turned Esau onto that song. We would sing it on tour with The Very Best, just me and him. He loved that song. I love that song. I hope you enjoyed that rendition of it. Rest in peace to the man. Not funny thing about death. It's not funny, it just is what it is, right? The finality of it. I'm stating the obvious. It fucks me up sometimes. No more. That's it. I am also realizing that I am, I would never last in any climate that's not sunny most of the time. I am the biggest baby with seasonal affectiveness disorder. Is that it? Effectiveness? Season of all affected disorders. I have that. I'm pretty sure. Because it's one cloudy day. I've been roasting for fucking 6 months in this fucking box, and then it starts to get cool, and it's cloudy and still, my man. It's over. I got a KMS soon. Not really, but you know, it's just funny. I realize that I'm a baby, and most of you guys are probably dealing with someone put a bottle. That's very funny, David Porter. Thank you. And that's a perfect use of an emoji. Thank you, Dave Porter. Give the baby his bottle. Someone got to call a wambulance. You know? I could play this game too. I know what I am. Let's, I don't need to look at words for this. I know this one. Just in case, insurance.
Go on to the Metis again. This is not pages flipping. Because I don't need it. I've got images up here. It's like Metallica circa 92. And the Nothing Else Matters video where they got inappropriate pictures and pornographic images everywhere. That's what I got. I'm just flipping. I'm changing the image. Is what I'm doing. I'm not looking at words. I'm just changing images. Might have a picture of you up there, Jack. I'm taking the liberty of screen grabbing all your profile pics. And I've made them into a mosaic. Then if I stand back long enough, it's like a magic eye. And I'll see one big heart. One big heart. Nye with the good eye. Near with the good ear. Anybody watch the Great British Baking Show? Huh? I might. It seems good natured. I could tune in. Wait, someone fucking shop vacuuming? Like, what's going on? That didn't help at all. It's all right. We're getting through this economically, time wise. They deserve a break today. Off you pup. Can you hear that? Is that as loud to me? The vacuuming. You know what? I just want to see how important this is. Oh. Okay. Shut. Ugh. All right. I'm not putting my best face forward. I don't have. That's not road rage. It's home rage. It's box rage. I want to box the shit out of this motherfucker. Just shot back. It's just everyone's on a project. Can everybody stop with the projects? You trying to feel useful? Shot back the shit out of that dirty ass patio. Isn't this any escape to get away from your family? You know, baby, I gotta vacuum the shit out of this thing for 3 hours. There's no way I can stay in here. And chat. I guess I get it. But I don't. I thought it stopped. It just. You ever hear someone doing the blower and it sounds like they're going like, ying, ying, ying. Like they're doing each individual leaf with one. See? We can all make noise. We can all be loud and obnoxious. It's not a talent, per se. Definitely not in this neighborhood. Let's do another one. All right. Yeah, all right. I like that positive. Think of it as a mysterious atmosphere. It is. Halloween. I just did that. So hopefully I'll see that. Fred Paris, I want to see that in the song descriptions. I didn't work that out at all. That's easy. If I could just do a cappella cover, oh, man. Would you show up for that, though? I wouldn't show. Don't know if I'd show up for this, frankly. But I won't put you there. Oh, but how about idea I had? I was working it out with some friends the other night. Acapella singing whilst breakdancing. Because there's something kind of really funny about someone doing something while they're out of breath or trying to talk or sing. Like while they're physically doing something. Do you imagine what it would be like if Britney Spears was actually singing while she's doing all the flips and grips and the dip and the dip and all that? All the breaths and you know, I would love to just hear a vocal track isolated of if Britney, you know, was doing, you know, that's off tour. She's dancing, she's doing things. Some of us can sing and dance. But okay, it's fine. Some of us don't need to lip sync while we're dancing. We got enough energy for all of that shit. But okay, Brittany, she's got to hit the moves. It's choreographed. I'm just work, you know, I just go free ball out there. So I suppose there's a little bit more pressure if you got to hit all them spots. Hit my own spots, Jack. Turn me up in my mic. Turn me up in my headphones. All I need to hear. You never want to hear my mix. You wouldn't. You really wouldn't. I've damaged my hearing, I think. On that note, let's do a song that's gonna be on the record that's coming out, my record. Look at it. Have you noticed one? I'm happy to continue to ingratiate you with these songs because that's what I gotta do with these. You gotta be, yeah, post it, put it out there, and thanks for not making me feel embarrassed any more than I already do, and supportive and stuff. This one's called St. James. Thank you.
picture that I sell. Put some water in the well. And now I'm paying bills to pass the time. And what the fuck is time? Only what I choose to read about. Calling St. James cause he needs to hear about where you've gone.
Up on a cool hour. I trimmed this to set down, and maybe I'll put some of these extras in the next time wherever we do it. Sometimes my friends have the best ideas, and then I can't do it because they've already done it. I wanted to take a break, Jack. I know I already took a break, but I was gonna do another break, but. It's released Fortnite, so I'll be around the next 3 weeks at least, because that's the why did I make a record, you know, and releasing something independently is not fun. I'll tell you what, you know that Simpsons, can someone else do it? Oh my God, what a fucking week! My hats off to anybody doing administrative and passwords and linking things up. I hate it here. But it looks like everything's on track for the record to come out, and it will, you know, all the things. And if you pre-ordered again, thanks. In my perfect world, you would have gotten the bonus song upon pre-order, you know, but there's no way to do that, apparently, much to the chagrin of me and Ryan Molina. He nearly walked away from this entire project with frustration, so thanking him for his help and patience. And I'm sick of it. I'm never doing this again. Without some help. If you got a label, let's do this. Not doing it independent anymore, Jack. I don't fall for that shit no more. I'd like to do another one. I'm kind of longing it out because it's nice to be back. If you thought I was ill-prepared for another last-minute request, or not a request, a last-minute addition, hold on to your pants. But I like this song a lot. Always did. I think it's a well-written tune. So let's see. Let's see what I can do. A little tune. Any guys with kids? Are your kids dressing up for Halloween? If I had a kid, you know you want to be a Ralph's paper bag? Be a little bag boy. That would be bag boy. Put up your answers there so I can see. Julia Stora dressing up. I could dress up. Yeah, dress up the cat. They love that shit. They really do. Speaking of, Mirena. Where are you? Hey. She's sleeping. Unlike Yakumana, and who would be woken up my old partner, Jed Ranks. All I have to do is open a can. That will wake him out of it. The deep slumber. Baby, you're blowing it. This is the moment. They're all here. Man, she's so. I would take you out there to show, but I don't think I'll get this. If you see my precarious setup right now, you'll know you would advise me not to move it either. Maybe the sultry sounds of whatever's about to happen. All right, I want to thank you again, guys. Thanks for being here on this Sunday. It went kind of quick. I'll stick around for a little bit. Oh, really? Yeah, you should be Borat, then. I did take Freddie Mercury. I hear Borat's open. No one's done that yet. encourage him. Don't encourage him. All right, I'll dedicate this to him then. Because, boy, some of you would be so surprised at the musical tastes and leanings of people you probably think you know, but oh boy, you know what? I'm not that type. I'm not the one to tell tales out of school, but just watch yourself, fella. This is gonna be a tune again, because there's one thing that my man despises is something that's out of tune. I've seen him walk out of a... We were at Britney Spears one day. I think we were in Australia. And he left. He said, not for me. I said, we got good seats. He said, nope. Can't do it. Tonally. It's a weird, weird thing that happens with guitar players when they hear something out of tune. I get it. So, last one. Don't let him talk. Someone defend me, goddammit. Because I can't do the song and roast him back. So I'm going to take my mantle. Defend me. Okay.
Take a bow. The night is over. Masquerade is getting older. Lights are low. The curtain's down. There's no one here. There's no one here. There's no one in the city lights. But do you feel them? Watching you, watching me. Only star, you don't know who you. I've always been in love with you. I guess you've always known it too. You took my love for granted. Why? Oh, why? The show is over. Say goodbye. So easy when you get to the part where you're breaking my heart. Hide behind your smile. Oh, I love to clown. Wish you well, but I cannot stay. You deserve an award for the role that you. No more masquerade. You're one lonely star. You don't know who you are. I've always been in love with you. I guess you've always known it's true. You took my love for granted. Why? Oh, why? Show you over, say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Oh, oh, oh.
That's about it for me today, guys. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Right back at you. Right back at you. I don't know. Is that a point to doing a Q and R? That's a Q&R. That's a quiz. Do not resuscitate. Q and R is better than QAnon, surely. Anybody want to talk about that? I don't really. Okay. Yeah, that was a way to end the stream. I think so too. Listen, think just get a question. I'll be right back. We're gonna do a little quick. Quick one. I always say I'm not gonna do this. I'm not chilling for nobody. Listen, it's hard out here for independent artists, and it should not be shelling for anybody. It's not even a California brewery. But that's okay. That's okay. It's Bell's. They usually do a two-hearted ale. That's what they're more known from. This is Larry's UCIPA. Ooh, use machine. How's she pour? It's all right. If you're curious on my preferences, we're just talking. This is not very interesting. I should just leave. This is really takes the steam out of the performance, doesn't it? Anyway, I don't like hazy IPAs. I fell for that shit for about 10 days, a week and a half. I don't like it. So what does that mean? What does that mean to you? Nothing. But just a thing about me. Thank you for bringing it up. Yes, there's merch on the way. I'm collaborating with my buddy Adam L. Murray, who was responsible for the Van Halen t-shirts. And then he's just got a good thing, him and his lady, Carmen. Fingers crossed. Yeah, that's in the works. We were just chatting about that yesterday. So thanks for asking. Yeah. I mean, what should it be? Should it be $150 hoodie with studs on the side up top here? Huh? You know, a tiara? These are not good ideas. We're doing a t-shirt. We're doing a t-shirt. Me and Adam and Carmen. So, look out for that. Surely, I'm not allowed to disappear. I'm not allowed to disappear for the 3 weeks, even though that's inclined. Not to do with you. I don't know. These things are just weird. I get it. These things need to breathe. What did that lady say at the fucking that town hall meeting or something with a lady in Florida? She's like, the reason I don't wear a mask is the reason I don't wear underwear. Stuff's got to breathe. You fucking... If you've ever seen the clip... Anyway, if you're not wearing a mask, I think you're an asshole. You know, that's just you know, if you're willfully going into departments or just grocery stores and just trying to make a point, you're on some shit doesn't matter. Fuck you. Because I've been knowing, and most of you, we've all been doing this for 9 months. What the fuck makes you so special, huh? Why are there all the maskless motherfuckers? I know it's not a solution. I don't fucking know, but I just know what the scientists are saying. So go suck your own fart if you're not wearing a mask. Okay? That's how I feel about it. Not mincing words anymore. Right? I feel like I've said enough over the last 7 months that collateral, when I say collateral damage, maybe some fandoms who are not in line with my political views. Got that one? I got that one too there, Jack. I don't gotta be nothing for nobody. You know? Unless you're not paying my bills, Jack. So I'm gonna say, those guys aren't paying my bills there, Jack. I'll take constructive criticism, although I won't over the album because it's done. The time for that is finished. I don't want to hear it should have been this. I don't want to hear you should have pulled a vocal there. It's it. You got something nice to say? If you got a cheer, you got a jeer, if you got a joke, if you want some smoke, come and get it. Because I will fight anyone on Fortnite. I can't wait. I can't wait. But that's the thing. I'm not tuned in. Maybe you guys, maybe there are some Facebook groups where I would really love I kind of don't want to know. But it pleasures me in some way to know that I've alienated my potential swath of audience. Fuck you guys. Not you, obviously. Fuck them. Right? So, anyway, you're stuck with me. If you're still here now, you haven't been paying, and what I'm saying, you object to, you haven't been paying attention. I remember, I think it was some streams ago, somebody was like, please don't include the politics, I don't know, something like that. And then one of you like, we'll just whipped right in, like, yeah, you, is this your first time here? Yeah, so I appreciate it. I don't know when that was or when that was, but I count on you guys. You guys get it. You guys get it. We're voting. We're hoping for the best. My album is gonna drop on the 13th, Friday the 13th. And I hope she pleases you. I'm happy to be done with it. I'm happy to have it out there. And thanks again for sharing and helping to promote the whole dang thing. Laura Scarborough is doing it a stream next Wednesday, I believe. Dilly was supposed to do one this weekend, and she's mad. Supposed to do one this weekend, and it's a TBD at the moment. Chris Carroll is taking his ball and going home. So I guess that just leaves me out here there, Jack. Not feeling embarrassed, but I got to do this. So I'm here. Get used to it, at least for the next 3 weeks. And then I'll pass the baton, I think. But, God, I'm just blah, shut up. Okay. I think that's it for me, guys. Thanks for being here. Thanks for donating, if you did. But mostly, just thanks for being here and participating. You heard Perro is doing a stream, too? Not the kind of stream you're interested in. Okay. I'll see you guys soon. At the normal time. Like I said, I can't get out of this for the next three. Not get out of it, but you know what I mean. I'm here, and I'm really loving this. Okay. Thanks, guys. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.